getting you right out to that breaking news in Fort Myers. It has been an emotional night and morning. Police say one person is dead. Another is in the hospital after a shooting. Police got to the call around 11 o'clock last night, rushing to the scene on Franklin Street and Jackson Street. NBC2 has been out there all morning. Annalise Garcia is there live right now. And Annalise, what are you able to confirm for us right now?
Well, Fort Myers police have confirmed for us that this is a homicide investigation. Now, they received a 911 call late last night that shots were fired in this area. When they arrived, one person was dead and another person had non-life-threatening injuries. Now, NBC2 has been here since late last night. It was an active scene. It is still a very active scene. Let's give you a look from up above right now. So this block on Franklin Street, starting off at Jackson Street, is blocked off. There are officers and crime scene tape up. A forensics van is still on scene. Throughout the night, there have been many people standing around crying, emotional. There are still many people around crying, emotional. Now, we are working to find out who is being held responsible here. As of right now, FMPD does not have anyone in custody, but count on NBC2 to bring you all of these answers. I'm live in Fort Myers this morning. Annalise Garcia, NBC2.